Hey guys, today I will tell you how to make kheer without rice. First, we will need 200 ml milk, 1 cup of sugar, 1 teaspoon of kheer essence, handful of crushed dry fruits, 2 tablespoons of corn flour, 3 tablespoons of powdered milk. Now let's get started. First, I have taken 1 tablespoon of milk and I am putting in the corn flour and I am mixing it with a spoon. When they are nicely mixed, then I am going to put that aside, and now I'm going to take the powdered sugar and put 3 to 2 tablespoons of milk in it and again make a nice powdered form mixture. And now I am going to add the powdered sugar and corn flour mixture in the pot with the milk. I have already boiled the milk. Actually, I have put the milk in the pot and it's boiled, and when the boiling is done, I have put corn flour and powdered milk mixture in that. Now I am adding 1 teaspoon of kheer essence into it. Kheer essence is the main key for this recipe. You can't skip that. So now I'm gradually adding corn flour. You can add it in the first place and you can add it other time. It's all up to you. Now I have added sugar and I'm stirring it, and when I'll get the perfect consistency for which I want, then I am going to add the dry fruits and then dish it out. That's it. It's so easy and simple recipe, right? You just need to get the ingredients and that's it. Now I am adding the dry fruits in it. I have crushed them earlier. I am using cashew and badam, almond. You can use any dry fruits you want. Now I am going to just dish it out. So here it is, my jhatpat kheer recipe without rice. It's ready. So if you liked my recipe, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and comment down below for more fun and yummy recipes. And it exactly tastes like kheer. Trust me.